it's been, we have finished the whole film. It's been a different journey altogether. It's been a very pink journey. It's been very emotional, and we all hope, we all pray that you love the film as much as we did making it. Thank you. Thank you so much. Hi everyone, my name is Andrea. I'm from Shillong, and this was my first film actually. I never thought I'd be acting in a movie, especially not with Mr. Bajrang. So the experience for me was, it was something else, because I don't come from a background where people act much. I come from a family of musicians. I sing. So this was a very different experience for me, but I learned so much from each one of them, and I thank Ronnie and Shujit sir for casting me in the film, for believing in me. Yeah, thank you so much.
Alright, so we're gonna do something with all you guys. We're gonna take a selfie with all you guys at a 126 show. Sir, let's do this again, one second. Amit sir. Let's do this once again with everybody as a wide screen shot, wide shot maybe. We'll do it like this. Alright? When I say 1, 2, 3, put your hands up in the air and make some noise, okay? 1, 2, 3. See this film, and I hope that somewhere you will sit back and think what we have said, what we have expressed. It is a film of the younger generation. It is a film about the female gender. I've always believed that women in our country are 50% of our strength, and they must have their respect and their dignity in whatever they do, in whatever walk of life. And this is what we've tried to express in the film. I hope you enjoy the film. Thank you so much for having us all here. I wish Obama all the very best. Thank you. All right, I think we should take a selfie with all you guys also. Yeah, come on. Yeah. Right in front. Ekdam yahan pe, sir. Put your hands up when I say 1, 2, 3. Get ready. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.